Yeah, AJ Mahari here. When I talk about emotional mastery, you might wonder, well, what do I know about it? Or why should I listen to you, you might think. I'm not a mental health professional. I don't have a stack of books out there on this subject or anything. I'm not some world-renowned expert or anything like that. I'm just a person, just a regular kind of person, who is a life coach and a writer. I have lived the journey that I'm helping people take now in so many different ways. And I have been able to go from the emotional disturbances, blockages, polarized thinking, immense emotional suffering and pain, and just an entirely total victim mindset that I lived with for the first 30 years of my life. I have traveled from all of that to where I am today. I found this mindful radical acceptance that really, really has set me free. Turning out that my journey from mental illness to mental health, I was learning all about emotional mastery and competence, just how to be me, whatever that means in a given situation or on a given day, just to be able to be me. And you know, that is freedom, that is peace, that is balance, that is a good place to be. And it's not some magical place to be. It's not some place that you can't be. It's not some pie in the sky thing to reach for. It's so attainable. And that's why I have this new website now, emotionalmastery.net, where in conjunction with my life coaching, which you can find at phoenixrisingpublications.ca, I will be talking much more about this. But the common denominator is in humanity is the struggle for emotional mastery, that coupled with the struggle to know one's own self and to find peace inside that self. Do you feel angry a lot of the time? Are you depressed? Are you sad? Are you anxious? Or do you find yourself having a series of chaotic relationships? Or is the relationship you're in right now maybe too intense or chaotic? Do you have adequate boundaries? Do you have limits? Do you know what you want out of your life? Do you know who you are? Or do you feel confused? Do you feel like you don't know who you are? Are you in touch with your emotions? Or do you think maybe you're avoiding your emotions? Is it hard to just sit down, sit still in a quiet place, and be you? Be with you? Do you know who the you or the self in you is that you would be you with? Many, many people don't. If these questions have you answering yes to, you know, a couple or many of them, then you're someone who could really benefit from learning more about emotional mastery. You can check my website, emotionalmastery.net. And in the meantime, think about this. Nobody in life is an unwilling victim. Not once you're in adulthood, not long term, not emotionally. There's choice there. And if perhaps you're in a place where things aren't working out for you, you're not able to identify your goals, achieve your goals, and manifest your dreams, then you need to know more about why not? What's holding you back? What is it that you're thinking and believing that's working directly against you today? Join this journey with me, won't you, in learning more about emotional mastery and find out what it is you really need to know in your own life to make it peaceful, happier, and more balanced.